Days of Our Lives spoilers for the next 2 weeks. Spoilers tease Shara Brady will return to Salem. Kristen DeMira will find a way to reach out to E.J. DeMira. A dead body will discover in the lake. E.J. DeMira is ready for a war on the NBC soap Oprah. Day spoilers reveal Shara Brady is returning to Salem. Shara sent a divorce paper to Ben Weston from South Africa. Fans see Ben burning the divorce papers and say he will never give up on Shara. Rafi Hernandez advised Ben to give what Shara wants. Ben confides in Claire Brady that he won't give up on Shara. Shara is amnesia patient. She doesn't remember the love she and Ben shared. Day's fans know how much Ben loves Shara. Spoilers hint Ben will see Shara in his dream on the streets of Salem. Shara and Ben face one another obstacle in the past. Will Shara give Ben another chance? If Ben helps Shara to remember the love they shared and CIN may reunite, Shara will come back to Salem. DOL spoilers, she will come with Theo Carver to attend a family event. Kristen DeMira is in jail. DOL spoilers say Kristen will reach out to her brother. Kristen will write a letter to her brother EJ. DOL fans know EJ is back in Salem with Agenda. He is ready to take the love and war. EJ realizes that he never gives his wife what she deserves. He will insist on giving his marriage a second chance. Also, he will fight for the position in the DeMira Enterprises, which he thinks he deserves. Days recall Kristen knows everything about Lucas Wharton and Sammy Brady. Sammy not only once but cheated on her husband twice. Kristen was the first person to learn about Sammy and Lucas's affair. Will Kristen everything about Lumi to EJ? If EJ knows about Sammy and Lucas, he may never trust them again in marriage. On the other hand, Kristen won't lose anything by telling the truth to EJ. Plus, EJ DeMira will fight for DeMira's CEO position. He teamed up with his brother Tony and Chad. Jake becomes CEO of the DeMira Enterprises with the help of Kate Roberts DeMira. However, Jake is unknown what will hit him the coming days. Jake is currently busy taking care of Kate. In the next 2 weeks, EJ and Chad clash over. Chad has agreed with EJ. However, the brothers need loyalty for the plan to work. Chad will think about EJ's plea. May Chad think stunning against Jake cause more problems in his marriage to Abigail? Jake will inform Kate that she needs her vote. DOL spoilers say a group of picnickers will find a dead body in the lake. Ben, Claire, Allie Horton, and Tripp Dalton Johnson will discover a body in the lake. It sounds like they informed the police. Detective Ellie Grants will be in charge of the case. A new murder mystery begins in Salem. Spoilers say the viewers know who did it.